never wants to do a colonoscopy. And that is what he said on the telephone, telling me to bring someone who can drive alone, because I will not be driving myself. As a deep, dusty depression came over me, thinking of sunless memories of the past, getting wreathed in dark, collisionist places. But I know the intense tight pain will not last, with nothing to eat or drink before the visit, while hoping the proficient doctor does not bruise my cherished anal passage or my dearest cheeks. And still I have the colonoscopy blues. The skillful doctor wants my anal passage clean, and he is going to do an adept anal smear. As I think about being sideways on the bed, knowing the proficient hurt is perfectly clear, when I watch it on the distinct television, looking inside my body on the large screen. But I will not enjoy the high definition, for I would rather shut my tearing eyes and dream. And I can have a copy on video, wondering if that is supposed to amuse, while extruding waste and placing in a jar. And I still have the colonoscopy blues. I know he is a professional surgeon, so I will pretend this time I have no fear. For the last time he stuck a long drain pipe up. It was at that point I did shed a longer tear, as well as longer nausea steam my insides.